Many of us have questions about who we really are.
Where have I come from?
I'm holding my life in my hand.
You might have a lot of donor-conceived kids. I don't look like anybody in my family.
You were in a concentration camp when you were a kid.
I so want to find you some answers.
Oh my God, Stacey, this is amazing.
Wow.